the sun shines on the water, turning it into water vapor during the process of evaporation.
The process of condensation, the water vapor turns to clouds as it gets cooler.
Precipitation is when clouds get heavy and rain, sleet, hail, or snow drop back down to the ground.
Transpiration is the process of plants releasing water vapor back to the atmosphere.
Sublimation is the process when a solid like ice turns into gas like water vapor without being a liquid.
Runoff is where excess precipitation or snow melt goes to either be stored or evaporated again.